Godzilla was an architect of our material. Hypercon is Builder. Hypercon is a machine learning platform that completely automates the entire production line process of mixing, casting, drying, final control and packing the products. Shape and cast all in one piece. Blueprint our beautiful products. Not only do our products have the desirability and sustainability of materials like concrete, the design and appearance are highly flexible, allowing us to produce highly intricate, unique products. Take a look at some of the things we built using DigiLab, Hypercon and our blueprints. These are the samples of just they build up today through his Hypercon and DigiLab. Business model overview: using X material, patent pending technology and recipes, we have created two unique revenue models: the production model and the franchise model. Production model is already underway using our factory materials, welding, juices, innovation, next generation product for our clients. X materials welding act as a designer, manufacturer and distributor when needed. The franchising model, whereby X material holding license out of technology, Hypercon and the blueprint to precast manufacturers who want to replicate the X materials model. Production model, the production model is already underway. Intel Yod, a Bulgarian private limited company and being the sole shareholder of X material holdings, is a profitable business with a pre-existing factory and technology. Franchises model. The target model of X material holding franchising model is a producer aiming to deliver products similar to precast concrete products, ceramic products, cast stone, granite and marble. The participating in the franchising model, X material holding grants the franchisees access to our technology package, DigiLab Pro, Hypercon and Blueprint. The franchisees would have the ability to produce the exact same materials we do, revolutionizing their product line with roughly 10,000 precast manufacturers around the world and thousands more in the ceramic, cast stone, granite and marbles industries. There is a great opportunity for disruption would potential translate into the tokens value. Producers who want to franchises would receive the following benefit: low production cost, stronger products, fast production lines, reduced need to human capital, access to a year of research after aggregating the optimal combination of material, basic early adopters, startup cost, this is the cost, project revenue, this is the model of project revenue, how they earn, how they invest and how they earn. These are the models. Distribution structure for wine holders, commerce on the date which falls 6 months after the date of closing or token launch and determined by the directors of X material holding in their sole direction, and each 6 months thereafter it proposed that distribution be made by X material holding to the holders of token as set out above and more specifically in the applicable token sales terms and conditions. Distribution will be made using X material smart contract. We do not dilute the value of our token and we want to link airdrop payment to historical liquid cryptocurrencies. Discount to be token holders, 25% discount paying 0.7 worth of token will yield in the startups. Roadmap as of writing the white paper. IntelliHouse Yod has completely module 1.1, has fully functional factory and a list of active clients. This is the roadmap. Roadmap continue. 4. Team. Their team is Rettling, Savo, CEO, or Seward, Chief Production and Technology Officer, Todor Potev, Chief Business Development Officer, Georgi Navo, Chief Library Officer. Thank you for watching and subscribe. And